Alright, the tequila shot bars are gonna keep going around. So make sure you drink up, tip your driver, and let's get the guns up, baby. Rallying, baby. Bottom of the fifth. And I'm talking about whiskey, not the baseball. Bottom of the fifth. We ain't talking baseball, ladies and gentlemen. We ain't talking whiskey bottle. You know what? I'm actually gonna patent that line. You might see that in a country song here pretty soon.
Yes, check them out.
You might hear that in a country song in about a year when someone steals that line from the goddamn smooth cat.
Put the smooth.
Goddamn off the dome. Bottom of the fifth. But we're talking whiskey bottle. I mean, I'm so much smarter when I'm honest. I need to write songs. Damn it.
As you can see, if you can see on your right, her name is Tammy. And yes, she does have a good job. All right, that's Oh, Cassandra with the backpack. Watch out. She's been known to have two divorces.
Uh-oh, we got Kenny on the mic. Kenny, he is the weed dealer of the Tahoe. And yes,
that's my guy. I always just got away from
him. And yes, if you ask him, he does deliver, baby. All right, baby.
Use the cuss.
Cover your covers. Cover your kids' ears, because there are some curse words on this one. Yeah.
Yo.
I'm going to go and apologize for the explicit contact. Next up, we have
Rebecca. Give it up for Rebecca.
Give it up, and don't be shy now. Let's get on that dance floor. Let's get groovy, baby.
Your throat might ache. You off that good weed. You need a nice break.
All right.
Several days of all day, and you won't have to put an ape in. You're saying this amazing.
Yo, DJ, spin that shit.
We're gonna. We're having no technical difficulties with the internet connection. I don't know if it's LTE or I don't know if it's goddamn Sprint, but we have issues. Houston, we have a problem.
Technical difficulties at this moment.
Hold on, we gotta pull up. We gotta pull up. This is the most important part. We pull up. You gonna start, guys? When you ride on 93 in the smooth kit, when you pull up and these doors go suicide on both sides, and the speakers are blazing, you're gonna turn a couple heads, and yes, them ladies are dripping out, so make sure you got a mop, because it's gonna be a mess. With the smooth kit. Make sure you got caution signs, because it's fixing to get slippery, ladies and gentlemen.
And I'm in a six step. I'm still here, dawg. How did I finesse all of this shit from Jane and Weston? Cause all in my bed and they don't trip on first.
Let's get that mop and bucket ready, cause it's about to be a cleaning session 101.
Put you no more, cause you be acting extra. Do your favorite rapper like my son.
Yes, this is open 24/7, 7 days a week up here in Lake Tahoe with the 93.3 smooth. Decision might be a mistake, and it might be the best decision you ever made, but either way, you can remember it for the rest of life. So I'm going to drop the shades, drop the pants, and let's get the ants to dance. Let's get creeping and crawling and rocking and a-balling, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's get that button down on the quarter zip and get them pants to buckle down, zip, and rip, baby. Okay.
Is Gunner still here?
The 93.3. 93.3. Smooth. All right, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we are not only pulled up in style, but we are pulling up wild, young, and ready to rock and roll, baby. I swear to God, if these ladies aren't flying out, they're about to be in the casino, because the smooth cab is about to lay down the law. All right, ladies and gentlemen, be sure to tip your driver and make sure you're not here for just a long time, but a good time. Smooth. Until next time. Until. Y'all make sure to grab this card. I lost the last one. Grab this card.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it.
Appreciate
Thank you so
it.
Much. Thank you so much.
Always a pleasure.
All right, you guys have a great day.
Good time. Do you need to close the door?
I'll close it. I got it. $20 tip for karaoke.